Hello everybody, welcome to the fourth episode of the Hunger Games Nancy Drew and Chaos Edition. So what is Nancy doing? That's a really nice swimsuit. She's fortunate to be the maid and not part of this craziness, just having the time of her life. Dave is not doing so well. He's gonna pass out at any moment. Sunny won the challenge last episode, so now he's doing well. His energy is replenished. He's gonna go soon to the bathroom. How is Lori doing? She's not doing so badly, but she might want to work on that energy level. Yumi now is sleeping in the bed. She's taking advantage of it. Deirdre, my girl! She can't catch a break. The only thing she can do is coffee. Now she's working on socializing, so she'll be good. But why is her fun meter going down? Isn't she watching TV? Oh, okay, now it's replenishing. Okay, good. Why is Dwayne also, he's watching TV? Can't sleep. Nobody, none of these Sims can't sleep. And, oh, the professor is kind of hungry, but Nancy is gonna make some food at noon instead of 2. I did it at 2 because I added her pretty late, but every meal is gonna be served at noon after the death challenge. What is Sunny gonna do now? He's just fine. It's almost morning. You might want to consider making yourself food, and you have access to the kitchen. I'm just following Deirdre because look at her stats. Oh my gosh. Go to the bathroom now. At least she can work on these. She avoided a punishment, so it's good. It's all good. Just focus on replenishing any stats that you can. Nobody is going to bother her, Yumi. That is weird. So Yumi is killing it, even though she's in a house with other Sims. Nobody is bothering her for a while. That's nice. But Deirdre really needed that. She really needed that. And now she's taking a bath. That's good. She might pass out in the bath though. I think you can sleep in baths. I'm not sure though. The TV's on. Are they gonna allow her to nap? Oh, she can nap with the TV on. Just need to not have any Sims there. Sunny is being here by himself. He was really killing it. Maybe he's gonna win after all of this. He's also really crazy. He's talking to himself. How is Dave doing? Oh, Dave is passed out. Poor Dave. Anyway, I'm gonna just skip till 8 in the morning. See how it goes. This morning is gonna be the death challenge, you know. I might do it at 6. No. Not yet. Anyway. It has to be at 8 in the morning. Yumi is still sleeping. She's gonna sleep until the death challenge is over, if she's smart. Poor Deirdre. The only thing she can do is social and coffee. That's all she can do. Oh dear. I don't know if it's. I mean, it's no longer night. And, I'm always afraid that ghosts would come out and kill Sim, but you know, that's within the rules. So I don't know what Dwayne is thinking, staying near a tombstone like that, as if he wants to die first. So almost time. Minutes. DA59. There you go. Okay, so unlock and gonna choose Nancy and options enable autonomous killing for Beatrice, Deirdre, Yumi, Lori, Sunny, Dave and Dwayne. Okay. What's gonna happen? Who's gonna die? I am so nervous. Where is Sunny? He's in a house right now. That's smart. If he stays there, he's safe. Unless he wants to go and kill someone. I'm so nervous. Gonna happen. Oh, Yumi's going to the bathroom. And oh, now Deirdre has the bed. But she's only able to nap. Okay. Keeping my eyes open. Oh no. Oh, you guys, could S Sunny? Oh my gosh! Okay. Sunny June has murdered Lori Gerard. Oh my gosh! Well, she had a coffee in her hand. She had to. Okay, let me first put my coffee on the table, then I can die. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Rest in peace, Lori. First it was Tino, and now it's Lori Gerard. Yes, actually it's pretty smart. Get rid of the couple first, okay? Well, getting rid of an alliance. Oh my gosh. Look at her eyes. Oh my gosh. Oof. I didn't expect this from you, Sunny. I mean, you won the house, but you're like, "No, it's not enough. I gotta kill someone." Look at his face. He's happy about this. He's like, "Nobody's gonna miss Lori." Nobody's gonna miss Lori. Anyway. Options. Disable autonomous killing for I'm just gonna make sure. Oh, no, you can't. No, everybody's going after one another. But you know what? Beat up? Oh! I don't know. Beat up or beat up to death? I'm not sure. I'm gonna make sure. Okay, nobody else has a killing interaction. Oh, Nancy's being a good girl. She's cleaning the blood. Okay, good girl, good maid. And also, okay, Sunny has a serial killer boost. It's always been inside of me. This chaos is filling my heart with sweet joy. Good gracious, Sunny. Well, there you go. Somebody's gonna come and collect Lori at some point. Death is there. She's gonna go see Tino pretty soon. See what's happening. Death is here. Oh, did someone die? Rest in peace, Lori. I'm gonna put you right near Tino. Okay, so how about there's not much space. Oh, she can be right here, right across Tino, the lovers who are never men who are never meant to the for the Hunger Games. Oh,
Thought so.
Nancy. I'm gonna have you cook something first. Then you can go to sleep. Oh no, not franks and beans. A garden salad, family size. Then you can go to sleep. I need to have you the food ready for noon. No, nobody's going to GeekCon. It's so weird, like someone has been murdered and nobody's reacting, but you know, I need them to have a clear head for challenges, you know what I mean? Takes pretty long to cook. Anyway, there's only six left now. Who's gonna win? Who do you think is gonna win? Oh. I guess Sunny can have the house until the next challenge. I guess. Or not. I don't know. The next challenge is gonna be. It's gonna be midday, so I don't know. No, I didn't take Dwayne to be the for someone resensitive and you know, affected by Sims dying because I've only noticed Dwayne being the person to girl, I didn't say that you could eat that garden salad. What are you doing? What are you doing? Put down that salad. Okay, I'll put it here. And now go to sleep. Go to sleep. Anyway, as I was saying,
Ooh.
Anyway, as I was saying, Dwayne has only been the one to go to the cemetery to mourn the dead Sim. So I'm pretty surprised of all the people that is there. I didn't think that Dwayne would be the only one mourning. That is weird. Anyway, when it is noon, I would put the servings on the table. Anyway, that will be it for the fourth episode. So bye Lori, and be happy with in the afterworld, I guess. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.